until we started making more programmes up here, like Spender and Biker Grove and everything, that most people further south you went, everybody thought it was flat caps, billowing chimneys and whippets, and it's not like that. It's a beautiful city and we've got a lot to offer here.
The Crisis Children are a Newcastle based band. We've been classified as hardcore teeny pop. I suppose we're all trainee pop stars, really. There is a scene here, but obviously one of the problems is that a lot of major record companies are based in London. So if you want to get your music to them, it's very difficult, isn't it? Because they're 300 miles away.
I think Newcastle is a great place to start. It's a very musical part of the country. There's a lot of very talented people there. When I started writing, I put it straight into songs and it became my America. My journey from Newcastle to London became other people's journeys in America. It was my English equivalent.
We got to install microwave.
I'm conducting the jam.
You know what I said earlier about not being nervous?
Yes.
This would be a good time now to get nervous.
Don't worry, I saw the film.
Waiter!
Waiter.
We've been sitting at our table over half an hour. Please come and take our order.
Hey.
Thank you.
Ta-da! Curtain down. What an incredible and powerful finale there. What a superb series of What's That Noise that's been. We've enjoyed that. Look at that. It's so good. Look, Percy's crashed out on the microphone. Wake up! Got some pictures to show our Percy. Look.